Yeah, I think we need to fucking start recording new shit.
Well, we gotta put at least a 4-song demo together to get the promo pack so we can start playing the fairgrounds. I don't want to do the clubs all the time, dude.
I don't either.
I want to play some big fucking crowds.
Biker events and shit.
Yeah absolutely.
Yeah.
I did that for years. $1,000
gigs.
Fun time.
Yeah.
I'd rather
$800 play $1,000. Yeah, that's okay.
Once a month and do a $1,000 gig than fucking.
Yes, get make $1,000 over the 6 weeks.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm cool. Dude, I'm having fun.
Really?
I like original projects. I've been looking for an original project. Yeah, I understand that, dude. I've been looking for it.
Dude, man, this is a good one right here, man.
Right, dude. Oh,
the fuck, it's beautiful, man. This is fucking amazing right here, man.
We've been looking for you.
Yeah. Oh, my God, man. Years, man. Years we've been doing this with this guy and that guy, the drum machine, nothing.
Yeah.
No fucking nothing.
Bo's coming down, man. He's gonna love your music. He loves the style of music.
I mean, we're like,
doing, man,
we hope, man.
You'll see. That's what he kept telling me.
Wow.
Let's take a smoke break.
Yeah, why don't we?
It's daytime. It was weird playing that like evil music during the day. By the way,
we did both songs in a row. The God song and the hate song. Dude.
Maybe it was good to get it out during the daytime.
Right there, dude. Those songs sounded great to play out.
Yeah.
It sounded fine enough to fucking do them fucking songs out. We'll just keep going down the list and we'll shut down the ones that we think maybe might give us trouble.
Oh, did Mickey would stop this one? I stopped that.
I think the whole list is going to go over fucking your whole fucking list. We can't open up with that.
You want to hear it? No, we can't open up with
it. For ourselves, the business set.
There is no longer. So I told him it's a good thing.
Because he wants us to warm up with you on mellow.
Because we had to do shit like that. You know what I mean? So we fucking now we don't have to do shit like that.
I get your buddy.
For
I mean,
them to accept the heavy
just say, hey, you might want to just pull up till 9.
Soft stuff and
yeah.
Them all into
no.
It.
Yeah. We got a new drummer, and you'll see why.
Yeah. So you might want to push it up to 9, especially if somebody's got some fucking shit on their plate.
We could still do 2, 3.